Well guys, this video will show how to highlight the strings and its background. In this case we have to follow a simple algorithm. At first define a function. Then within that function write a file creating code, and then use findstr command with proper parameters as shown in this video, then delete the file. And in the last step call the function with proper color arguments, to make your string and its background highlighted.